We can always change that if we want to change it. You know you're gonna lead us. Here's a guy. I gotta go Donnie. What up, Cat? Maybe we'll need us to hit the auto on this one, I think. Also, good to see you, Lodi. I haven't seen you in a bit. Like, Statue of Liberty! Oh, yeah, I clicked out of it, apparently. I was trying to make the dialogue go, but apparently it clicked out of the cutscene. So, let's, oh, see, they're starting to sue this one. Right, so this is Joan. This attack. Right, so my trigger is, the dash. I guess they do. No, the guy hit me like once. Maybe the damage is more in this one. Yeah, that guy took me pushing though. I think I'll stay away from the front. It doesn't have like the charge Turtle Time has. Like I was trying to run into them. Just, I run by them. So I guess charge is important. That's fucking sweet though. We're jumping in the dick. Look at that.
Oh shit.
Look at how quick that is.
Specialty
I haven't done that yet. That's B&A, right?
Yeah.
That's what it is most of it. The special you did like 2 or 3 in Mia Vision. Watch their fucking rope jump. That's what I want. Rope jump with much less health than this. Fucking little bit better. You know what is nice too, they don't do the grab in this one like they do with a fucking grab you by the back of the shells. Oh, maybe they do, but I haven't seen that. I don't think they do. Oh, they move in a different pattern. They move in like a... That's what I was about to say. Oh, just like a dash. Wow, that's fucking hard. I don't know if this one works the same as Turtles of Combat. The Turtles played this way. Dante was the weakest in the loss. The more range you have, the less damage you do. The rapid and the damage is better. I don't know if this one works the same. They're probably the same thing. They're really important. But these two are about the same. See, obviously you know this level. If you know that, what that'll do. You still can do the toss there, because I just did the fucking smash around. I hope I'm fucking throwing a shredder, because I haven't figured out how much throw work yet. I hit them and then you can get in there close and auto throw them. That's, you know, that's... I've played enough Turtle games to know what's going on right here. I've been around a Turtle Bomb. I almost hit that into you by accident. What's a US jail? What's that even mean? Okay, US jail is a thing. Now this, that's the one that I think is more. Oh, what the fuck? I was past that. That's bullshit. Like I said, it's like a lot of the other Turtles games. You can get even less filthy eyes, but... Remember, you can dash with whatever you put in that button to it. It doesn't work all the time. It doesn't do the, it does do the shuffle there, but it's kind of a couple numbers on compared to the super cup over. We're going back down the sewer. That's different. We were fought metal out there. The water is so cheap. Yeah, it's crazy. It doesn't look like you can throw them in the stream or something. I don't think that's a good one. Put a plan. We have rocking the shit out of this one right now. We should build our own house. I remember the level was really bad. Like, you know the JoJo levels from the NES and the, from the NES version one? Oh, two jumps. Just two jumps there. I got my first person though. Basically, easier to hit them. Yeah, that's just covered. Teamwork! What's up, Narok? Good to see you, man. Yeah, me and my buddy, Captain Dive, we over here. Had a couple beers, and we decided to stream some new tricks. That favorite thing we do. We've actually streamed everything, man. What up? Teenage Turtles! I'm halfway to the world. That's right. I can't love you with that. I think they just float bottles, I don't think they do anything. I just think they're, Nah, Now that they're just asleep, we can play. Take a pizza. Oh, I didn't know what it was gonna do, but we do want that though. I thought hit it and you get points or some shit, I don't know. You see the yellow guys if they're gonna jump or whatever. Flying Bowser? Really? How did you just get an extra life? I got to 100, but I didn't get an extra life. I'm getting the shit rocked out of the
bed. I'm just kidding.
Go shit. For the level changes. Well, you saw how long it took us to get the level 2. There's a lot of that. This music is exactly the same from the, level. One of the levels in the, Nintendo version. Maybe it's a train level. Yeah, it's a train level. I should beat this game, but maybe it's for sure. You're on the train, and then you fight by the head. You now. Made that decision easy. Yeah,
in case you were thinking about it.
I was, because I had less, full lives, but you had, like, less points because of the fight. But they didn't drop, you had one, I was like, well, yeah, man. I love when you do the jump kick, but if you hit the attack button when you're like low in the jump, do the first one. So, it's like flying, side kick, right? I guess why not? You know, I shouldn't just walk through that. Like, this is gonna mess me up forever. Let's look at it. Oh, yeah, so the one with the standard. Yeah, they popped the wood plank over the same thing.
That's an angry jiggle.
Oh, there's Captain Diabetes in there. Racist versus Diabetes. Classic Sunga. We're playing Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Hyperstone Face. For some reason, Twitch didn't have it listed. Oh, there goes my turtle. Didn't have it listed, so I had to go with Turtles and Prime. This is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Hyperstone Face with Sega Genesis, which is... Oh, fucking cunt. It's very much akin to those games, but it has some different levels and plays a little bit different. It's really a combination. It's a lot. Me and my friend Captain Diabetes made it like to play the Delta Bomb. Like to play all the turtles games. We've played through every turtle beat up except this one. I played through this one. You have left to play as coach. You had him running just fine. All work the same. I think this is the only turtle beat up we have not played through. We haven't played through the new one, the Turtle Go in the Shadow. It's on like Xbox and stuff. But it's full 3D, it's not sideways. I heard it was pretty good though. That's really sad. Really? We're not gonna die? I wanted to get rid of it, so one of us didn't do more than that. Heard that about you. So every time we die, we lose it. Dude, I remember when I was a kid and watched the cartoon when the black guys came out of the shit and go with that. Those guys were like, they quit playing their Joes, but those guys showed up like, oh, shit. Okay, come on. Apparently they were done. He shot you right before you had to figure it out.
I'm like, alright, go for it.
And three more. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's also kind of chilling for you to still have to figure it out with the three more there. Delicious! I'm hungry for some turtle soup! With the top, jump. No, I tried. It didn't work out so well. He's a pretty easy boss as long as you avoid the charge. You might have a second turn here. That's a bitch. I jumped and he ran upwards. We got a blanket. It's like fucking classic turtles. We're gonna blanket at the last one. Remember when I see you next time, I'll keep you apart. He exploded, I don't think that's what happened. Mysterious bullshit. Shredded's hideout. Oh, this music. I love this music. It's gonna happen again. Okay. Yeah, you're ready. Put the shit beat out of me, the fuck. This one, go to charge. Charge is so subjective in this version. If we weren't two player, like it was one guy, and we'd get the report. Oh god, there we go. What? It goes both. I didn't know we were gonna do that. I need one more kill. Fuck you, you got that thing. I don't think I got my kill up. Nope. Totally didn't. I didn't think I was gonna do that. Maybe you don't get it from this. No, you didn't go there. I didn't think it was. I didn't think it was. I got lucky though. I wasn't gonna pay attention to what I got very well. Fuck that. Nope. Wait for the person to grab me. Can't grab it. Already lost it. I really fell with him before he died, I think. You know this part?
Yeah.
The tigers are gonna come out. I think you guys can do that. So the tigers aren't as endless as they are in the other version. Like the only thing that's gonna happen is like fucking flappers as it's gonna die. So. Legit, like, can't move it right now. That's what I want. Don't got it. Things in the wall. Yep. Okay, I'm forgetting. There we go. Okay, ditch.
I hate those diagrams.
I hate them because, like, you think they're the normal purple. Like, they don't have their own separate color. So you're just like, oh, it's just purple shithead, you know? Yeah, and then you breathe the fire on you as you're running into them. Like, I was running towards them with the shoulder charge.
Yeah.
That time I got through, but, this is the guy. They got a tattoo.
You must defeat my foot soldier before you fight me.
No, I disagree. I'm fighting you right there, actually. Oh god. This guy's gonna make a bleed a lot of life. Yeah, I didn't realize that was so good. You might be playing with somebody yourself, though. Either we're gonna be good or we're gonna be Master Eyes, then I don't know why it explodes. Shreddy's hideout, cool. The gauntlet. I think. I'm getting hit by those fucking aliens, bro. I had to hard to put it down. Yep, surrender. Oh boy, fucking 200. Who the hell is Tatsu? Tatsu? Why does a human explode? I don't know. Tatsu was the Asian guy, the second in command, the Shredder. In the first Ninja Turtles movie. It's the only time he ever appeared. So watch the original Ninja Turtles movie from the 1980s. About the Ninja 5, I just believe.
Could they hear us too, at least?
I was worried I'd game over for him. Wow, we're on the top of the way. Oh, just kind of there. He's purple! I can't avoid that on the camera. I got here. Get him 3 times to go to that mode. So I'm just gonna hit him 2 with level up. Yeah. It doesn't, when you run away, it changes. It's staggering. Try not to get in with the like, I can be a normal if you just go off and beat you here. So, so that's probably should have been done. I'm done with that one. More, huh? What? This must be the second to last level where they're making a refight on the boss. We are probably gonna get it. Gotta be careful, man. Okay. What? When he does the charge, he goes automatically for either one or both players. I'm gonna be stuck in the secondary zone. Oh, you fucking son. Step away. Alright, you guys left for a while. Oh no, I can continue in the middle. In the other one it doesn't work. You have both have to die and then you have to begin the other one, right? That's what I'm worried about, man. Katsu again. I killed the pit plan. I don't want to get the trail. This pit plan don't drop from 0 to 2 or whatever you said. Either if you maybe do way after, I know what he does, but I was trying to concentrate on him while he concentrated on the foot and get the 300. That was probably even beneficial when I lost the right point of view right now. Well, that was the last one, so it should end the level. Or something new. Stop them. We haven't done stop them yet. My Mauser won't stop you. That's another yes. Yes, I'm going to stop him. That's got it. They always do it, unless I'm in like a dire situation. They always take up so much time. Look at my health. Oh, that's a save to be a next one.
Dead end! But the detective came to be his close by.
Holy, it's a pretty cool Shredder animation there.
Welcome, beauty turtles. It's me, Uncle Phil. Ooh, silver ass on the hyperstone.
Hey dudes, let's go. What the cheese on this pizza?
That's right.
The final shot.
Is this really the final level? This game is really quick. It can be. You know this level, it's basically a clone of the, it's sort of a mashup between the Technodrome and the space level. From, James Avery's Dead, I know what I'll go fill with the voice of what I'll do with it later. I don't know. some houses. And then punching a... a bomb. I'm going in like a bitch. I did change them, this one, because I've already had like those ice cores or something like that before.
Get him out of here, kid! Get him out of here!
Try to take away from the bridge. The road. The dock. The man. The clone and foot plan back there.
You can't have that.
we probably should have walked and like ran under them, but we both jumped, so yeah, I wasn't gonna run under them. I'm pretty sure you can hit him back if it plays ways some way it throws him back. Why did it give me an extra life? I mean, I'm cool with that. Give me an extra life at 100 in my second opinion. It was 300 in the first contender, so maybe it's 300. Maybe it just keeps accumulating, so think about it that way. Because I had about 300 something when I game over, and then it dropped to 0. And I have 400? I don't know. Who cares? It'll give me an extra life. That's cool with that. Nope. That was my bro. Can't kill those guys. That's sweet, but like right next to the new.
Crank. I'll show you the power, stupid Krang!
This is actually like the, if you remember like the Neon Nightriders level, where you're on the boards in the Future City. This is exactly what that is, but instead, in this level, instead you fight him in a spaceship for the second time. It's like they dumbed the game down for Sega. Interesting to think that they watched this character. And they just like stole levels from other characters. To be honest, it was probably the same developer, like, but they didn't, they had to change what they were doing for a different system. Me just trying to hang back. I'm gonna get out of here, kid. I'm gonna get out of here. talk if you haven't game over yet. Still have a good, still fucking like 30 guys behind you. Even though I'm 4 lives behind you. Why did they not? That was the end of the level, they should've... Yeah, that's bullshit. I mean, they gave you the pizza, but like, if we were both fucked, that would've been awful. The elevator goes down in this one instead of up. It's slow as fuck. It doesn't need to move that slow. I'm gonna keep going. I think every elevator, there's one of my people. Some of them are different, like if they have like those screwdriver guys. If they only want to like that, they have to
Yes, this is the motherfucking techno room!
Oh, big TF, you're aggressive for so much. You guys have to shut up, this is me, my bro, Captain Ed. We've screened multiple PMP. For some reason, he's quiet. He's pretty good. He's pretty loud. We haven't closed the pot. But, we've done the original arcade game, we've done Manhattan Project, but I don't think we've beat Manhattan already. We beat the original arcade game, we beat Turtles in the past. And we're gonna do another one. It's so fun. Hey! Hey, Melfi, good to see you, man. Can I beat the Spoon Spoon? But yeah, I mean, we were gonna play this anyway. I brought my laptop.
Why the hell did they come out?
Yeah, seriously. I never understood, like, how can they just appear on the floor? Like, how does that work? Like, I get if they're supposed to be robots, that's why they blow up, but robots just go, I guess, nano machines. No, dude, Melfi, have you ever played any beat-em-up Ninja Turtles? Mikey's the worst. Raph does the most damage for a short weapon. Usually it goes from most damage to least damage. Raph does the most, then Mikey, then Leo, then Donatello. But then it goes backwards for reach. Donatello has the most reach, Leo has the second most reach, Mikey has the third least, and Raph has the least. But Mikey's the worst because he has very low reach and he doesn't have the highest damage. If you're gonna go low reach, you're gonna go Raph. If you're gonna go high damage, you're gonna go Raph. If you're gonna go high reach, you're not gonna go Mike. So, Mikey's the least used character, like if you know what you mean. Generally, let him shoot and then come behind him as well as you. The shots are always different. He's always gonna face wherever the most players are. He moves much faster in this version. Like I said, sort of stay like the one, don't shoot. Quicker then. The greens need to be put on by the blue and black, and the fire is the fire. The pin in the middle of my toe! My toe! Face! It also has to issues with the air on the air because you can stand in front of it. So,
together. Dude, this game is so much harder than the other one. We beat this. 30-49. Quick. We get oh god, Shredder. What are you doing?
Sorry, bro.
That's my bad. Are those the Hyperstones? I guess this is the Hyperstone Heist, so...
Shit,
I put them in the No one notices the giant fucking rat! I guess the whole Statue of Liberty...
And Shredder has been defeated.
This is National TV. Someone saw the rat.
Take that, Palpatine. I hate you so bad. This has been April O'Neil reporting from Yellow Banana Jumpsuit Tits. Well, we did it. Let's see how this ending goes. It's the same exact... They changed their faces, though. Look at their faces. They're, like, derpy. They don't give them, like, eyeballs. Yeah, that's the, that's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Hyperstone Heist for Sega Genesis, guys. So, basically, it's based off the NES games and, Turtles in Time. But short, and they just... It's not... It plays exactly the same, but the levels are more. So, we had a good time playing. I had a good time playing it. But it was, like, very simple compared to Turtles in Time and, like, the NES games. The NES games are very hard, and Turtles in Time longer. But I guess we can switch games, so I'm gonna, pause here. And then we'll come back with another Turtles game, probably. Unless you want to try something else. We can do Bubble Bobble. We do love Bubble Bobble. That don't see us getting too far, man. We always get to, like, the 10th or 20th level and just go. So yeah, we'll stop here. We'll come back with either an NES Turtles or Turtles in Time. So I did Turtles in Time by myself like 2 weeks ago, so I think I'll probably do an NES one. So thanks for watching, guys. We'll be right back. We'll pee and make out, whatever you do.